guys, welcome to my channel Crochet Flower. Today I will make lemon slide. Let's start. Make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and slip stitch. Then make 1 chain and 10 single crochet in the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then slip stitch the first one, yarn 2. I will use a yellow yarn. Make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. Then I will make double crochet. I will increase the double crochet in the stitch. Make in the one stitch 2 double crochet. 1 double crochet, then 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Then 2 double crochet. Finish draw 2 and make slip stitch in the first stitch. Now make row 2. I will make 3 chain, 1, 2, 3. Make 2 double crochet in the same stitch, then 1 double crochet the next. It's okay. Start 2 double crochet. 1, make 2 double in the same stitch, then make 1 double crochet, then make 2 double crochet. Then make 1, repeat around the row. Finish row 2 and slip stitch. Now I used the yarn, the white yarn. Make 1 chain, then make single crochet. Thank you. Then make single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then I will make triple crochet. Then make 6 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then make triple crochet. Then make 6 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Then make triple crochet. I will make the same stitch around the circle. I finished draw white yarn. Now I will use yellow yarn. Make 2 chain, then make half double crochet in the stitch. Two, three, four. Finish the row and the slip stitch. Cut the yarn. I finished. I hope you like it.